the reason that we support Papyrus Prevention of Young Suicide is because we lost our daughter last year to suicide. She took her own life in December, which was a shock to all of us. We knew that she was down, but not suicidal. And it was only after Sophie's death that we were introduced to the charity. We can't change what's happened in the past. We can't bring Sophie back, but you can help Papyrus save lives in the future. Just visit the Papyrus website and click on the donate button. Thank you.